John Stackhouse, in his house in Bath. John Stackhouse, he who was one of the first. Linnean Society sought his jealous thirst, illustrating marine algae to coloured plates galore, a valued constituent who was never a bore.